doktor-doktor scan dia cakap yang memang dah tak ada dah.
Belum ada rezeki menimbang cari mata pertama, penyanyi dan pelakon Elizabeth Tan mendedahkan dia mengalami keguguran di awal usia kandungannya. Sedih menerima perkabaran itu, Elizabeth berkata keguguran itu memberikan kesan cukup mendalam buat dirinya. Tambahan pula, dia sudah bersedia untuk bergelar ibu.
I had a miscarriage, but it was a very early miscarriage. So pergi check dengan doktor, doktor scan, dia cakap yang memang dah tak ada dah, and then dia tolong keluarkan anything that's left, and that was it. I was quite okay back then, 2 months ago, but then recently I found out that I'm still, I don't know how to say in Malay lah, I'm still not ovulating. So I don't know how long it will take for me to get another one. So now I'm getting kind of like worried. Like a loss. And dah try berapa bulan kan. So, and Lizzie pun dah announce kat my family, I dah announce kat my closest friends, you know. And then to tell them like, oh, bila dapat test positif,
I'm healthy, a bit sad.
Wow, it's real, you know. I'm finally, I'm pregnant, oh my god, my life is gonna change. And then suddenly, tak jadi. So, you have to adjust your expectations semua balik. And kalau I cakap banyak nanti, I nangis pula.